tried harder to become president. But my labor of love led to a life of regret. I'm highly trained but mostly incompetent. Now the party is over, I have to begin again. Gym, I'll always be a faggot. No matter what I weigh or how much I can bench press, I will move my need for their acceptance. Sucking on protein shakes and antidepressants. And I'm so bored, I just wanna die. Respect me.